Hey, Willy Small here. Valerie, today we're gonna look at the experiment we did using the structure of the fake ceiling and the light to see how the light experiment could be. Here you see we have built some cover in translucent HDPE plastic to have an indirect light coming through. As you can see very clearly, the light is much more diverted and has a larger surface to refract on. The light is maybe less strong, it is more diffuse and united. I hope you can learn something out of it. Experimenting helps us making the end of result more coherent. Have a nice day. See you. Bye bye.